little Instagram videos, but I just thought I'd do a quick one, little tutorial, just showing you exactly what you need to do. It'll take less than 5 minutes, it's the quickest thing. So what you need to do is, I've already had my hair back combed, but you take quite a lot of your hair back. So see the way I'm going to leave all of that, I'm going to take that up and put it in a pony. Now if you've got thick or thin hair, take less or more. If you've got really thin hair, you're going to have to put less in this bit because you need it at the top. So I'm just going to clip this in. And then what we're going to do is just put the back in a ponytail. It's dead easy, you're going to wrap it round. So just grab all this. Can you all see from the back? I've got the thinnest hair in the world, so you'll see my little tiny half pea bun now. So there's my little bun at the back, dead easy, there's no skill that you need to do with this or anything. Then what we're going to do is just get a little bun ring, you're going to place that over the top and then use some curvy grip and secure that in. So I'm going to go right the way around the outside and I'm just going to pin it in. So today I'm going to be using our Keechers Flicky Pony. They're available online and in store. We do have other options available, like a longer curly one. We've got a VIP one. That's like a thicker version of this, but if you're looking for just a cheap pony, this is the best one for you, really. We put a picture up recently of J-Lo wearing a pony and it looks exactly the same as this one. So you can get them online or in store. So I've pinned my bun ring in, that's as easy as that bit is. So this is what the pony looks like, just got a nice flip on it. It is synthetic hair, so you can't put any heat on it. And then all I'm going to do is I'm going to just take it. It's got no clips or anything on this, there's nothing at all, only this little drawstring. When you do get your ponies, put a double knot in that, just so that it doesn't come apart. And what you're going to do is just place that over the top. And then you can see there's a little neck. I'm going to take the neck and pin it flat against the bun ring. Again, I can't get a perfect match with my ponies. So I have to go for like a honey blonde, but I love that colour. I like that it goes a little bit lighter in my hair. So I'm going round and I'm just pinning all these in. I need to twist it round a little bit in a minute. I'm gonna take the pin and I'm gonna put this in. Make sure you put enough pins in it. If you've got really long thick hair, you can leave your own out with it as well, so it would be like, see like at the back there, it would go longer, but my hair is long, but it's too thin, so there's no point. I just pin mine away. So what I'm doing is just checking that it's all secure. You should be able to give it a good tug and it'll it won't move or anything. So the next bit that we're going to do is probably the most important part of the whole thing. And it's blending your own hair into the pony. There's nothing worse when you can just see like a pony plonked on top of someone's head. Just get this last pin in. Right, and you can just give it a little comb through once it's in as well. I normally like check that the highlights all look nice over the back. Just giving it a little brush, let me stand up a bit. So you can see how it just looks like a nice, soft, natural, flicky pony. So the next thing you're going to do is blend your own hair into the pony. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a section of my hair, going straight across. Depending on how thick your hair is again, depends on how much hair you're going to take, but you need to take a section going right the way along like that. Then what I'm going to do is just put all my other hair to the side of that. And then I'm going to take my comb, I'm just going to put a tiny bit of back comb in that. And then you're going to take this piece, and you're going to flatten it, and put two pins either side of it. Now this is the main important bit, because it's going to blend your colour into the pony. Just check that you've gripped all the hair as well, and if you haven't, put another pin in. And then I'm going to pick that piece of hair back up and then I'm going to replicate the curl on the end of this pony into it. Now, I like the longer bit in this rather than the shorter, so it's good that I haven't got that many layers, so it's going to hide all that. So what I'm going to do is take my pony and I'm going to just blend that in. Now, it's dead important for girls who've got quite thick or coarse hair that you really straighten this bit out and then put a little flip on the end. And what you're going to do is, you're probably best watching this from the back, you're going to blend that piece of hair over the top. And then I'm going to spray over that. Let me just get a quick little bit of hair. I'm just going to get my hairspray and I'm going to spray over the top of that and then just blend the ends in, if you can see there in the back. Just so that you can't really see the difference between the natural hair. Blend your own in. So that's my own bit and I'm just going to place that over the top. So with your fringe, it's the same as with the weaves really. You can do loads of stuff with them. I'm going to do something a little bit twisty just to show you a little bit different today. So what I'm going to do is, first of all, can you see where I've got my first bit? That's the bit that blends, so this is all to play with now, so we can do whatever we want. I'm just going to take this and I'm going to just back home the top, just laughing at Ella dancing in the background. Clocked. Your song, hun. Beetroot. So I'm just back home on the side. So if you find your hair doesn't back home that well, put hairspray on. If it does, you don't have to do it. I'm going to just back home on my hair just so that it's got a bit of body to work with. So what I want to do now is kind of just get a nice bump. So you can see from the back, it's all just back combs. I've got like a little bit of a fringe going on. And what I'm going to do is just brush all over this. And then I'm going to take the sides, blend me own over the top, let this drop down a little bit to the side so it's nice and soft. And then can you see from the back where it's just going to sit over the top? So that's what it looks like. You can see the way you can move your highlights around, but you can blend your own colour over the top. That's it, blend. So you can see it like that. And then what you're going to do is get your pins. And I'm going to put the pin right the way across. Put loads of spray on that to keep it in. So you can see from the back the way I've just got my little flicky pony. Then with the other side, you're going to do practically the same. Lift the whole bit of this up. So you see the way it sits on the top, so when I look back, you can see the way that crosses over. There's loads and loads of ways you can wear your fringe. You could just wear your curtains down with it, and then you just mess up the back as well. So can you see there from the back and from there? So this one that I'm wearing is the Peaches Flicky one. They're available online and in store. And then as I said before, we've got a curly one. I need to turn my camera down so you can see these dancing behind me. Chris, I can see you there! So basically we've got a flicky one, we've got a curly one. There is a few short flicky ones for someone who doesn't want one really dramatic. And then we've got the VIP range as well, which is all available. So you can purchase them online, you can email me at any point. Email colourmatch@fabulousmakeup.co.uk. Just send a picture of your shade of hair, try and do it in daylight and in night light as well, just so that I can see the tones in different lights, and then we'll be able to email you back with what colour we think. It is only guidance, please call into the shop if you know you're really fussy over your colour and you want to get it perfect, pop in, and we've got a whole team of girls that'll be able to help match you up. that are working all the time, so we'll always be able to help you. What was the other thing I was gonna say? There's just loads of ponies that we've got, so if you want to see the full range, the best thing to do is take a trip to the shop. All the girls will love it anyway, everyone loves our shop. Call down, see us, or pop online to our online shop. It's fabulousmakeup.co.uk. I'm going to do some of the videos. Please feel free to tweet any requests of anything that you need, and we'll get back to you soon. Okay, thanks, bye.